scared to death to hear what the doctor will say. She hasn't been well since the day that she fell, and the bruise, it just won't go away. So she sits and she waits with her mother and dad, and flips through an old magazine, till the nurse with a smile stands at the door and says, "Will you please come with me?" Sarah Beth is scared to death, 'cause the doctor just told her the news. Between the red cells and white, something's not right, but we're gonna take care of you. Six chances and ten, it won't come back again. With the therapy we're gonna try, it's just been approved, it's the strongest there is. I think we caught it in time. Sarah Beth closes her eyes, and she touches just skin.